is the watercolor glass wall art. This is true art glass that you don't have to be worried about. You can put this indoors, you can put this outdoors. It looks like a watercolor, and we're gonna do it in the butterfly, which you see right there. We also have it in the dragonfly, which now you see right there. Four easy payments of $8.60. So Nancy, for anyone who's just joining us, let's explain Plow and Hearth, because I think sure. This is a good example of what Plow and Hearth does best.
Right, Plow and Hearth is a company out of Madison, Virginia that specializes in giving you those kinds of items that are going to add something artistic, something unique and different that you typically don't find at your local garden store. Or, you know, they remind me of those things that, you know, if I went to that juried craft show or if I went to that really cool little town that's very artsy, I think of Mendocino, you know, when you go through those shops and you're looking for something really unique and special, that's the kind of thing that Plow and Hearth creates for you.
Okay, and I just love, in especially if you have a neighborhood where all the houses kind of look the same, here's how you make your house stand out.
Great point.
This is so pretty. So let's take a look at them. Actually, we can start right here.
Right,
here's
we've got
the butterfly. Really nice design here. They're just about 20 inches long. I guess this one's probably more like 20 inches long, about 17 inches wide here.
Yep.
And this is all done with glass and metal. It's a lovely sculpture.
Isn't it beautiful? So there you're seeing just the close-up of the butterflies. And I want you to notice as you're looking at the butterflies, again, these are made out of glass, but take a look. Plow and Hearth took the care to match the metal to the actual color of the wings. So it blends so beautifully. And then in that glass, you're seeing just that ombre from the dark orange into kind of like the gold. And notice the veining of the wings in there. That's done because the glass is textured on the other side. And then you come down to this beautiful blue. Look at the different shades of blue on there.
Stunning.
Then you come around, you've got purple, green, and this red that goes into pink. And the same colors are in the dragonfly. They're just in a different order.
Nice. And actually, you can take a closer look at the dragonfly. Mm-hmm. So you have the reddish pink going down to the blue, green, that orange yellow, and that purpley pink. If you want the dragonfly, it is already the most popular, and it will probably be the first to sell out. And then that's it. This is clearance price show. So everything you see is lovely and a phenomenal price, but this is one of our last, if not the last, garden show of the year. So we are showing you what we have left, and then they will be gone. That looks amazing on a tree.
Isn't it great?
Wow.
So you can put this outside.
It's magical.
I love it. It's kind of whimsical and just kind of.
That's the kind of thing that if you were at someone's house and they had this on a tree, or they had this outside on a deck or against that, you know, like a fence, you would say, that's so gorgeous. How did you ever think of that? Where did you ever get that? Plow and Hearth makes it so easy for you to feel like you have these unique, one-of-a-kind works of art.
You're totally
without
true.
Without breaking the bank.
Right, and actually really easy decorating. That's what I love about these two. You've got something really spectacular that is so easy to just hang right up, and you're going to transform your fence line. Maybe you have butterfly bushes or roses, but you look back and you say, oh goodness, I just have that cedar fence that's kind of boring. Yeah. It's turned kind of brown and it's not looking so great.
Like, or a little shed.
Yeah,
like a lot of
so
people
cute.
Have like little sheds in their back of their yard. Put this on the side of the shed.
I love it. Yeah, your she shed, or even the shed that holds your lawnmower.
Yeah.
Why don't you put a little, you know, something that's really beautiful on
there?
That's right. And it's so simple. I'll turn it around. All you have is just this keyhole that's right here, and that's how you're going to hang it up. Right there, just put like a screw or put a nail in whatever you're going to do. I actually have this on a trellis, and I'll post a picture after the show on Facebook. And I've just wired this onto the trellis, and I have mandevilla growing up.
Oh,
I can't remember
so
if I have
pretty.
The dragonfly or the butterfly up there. I think it's the dragonfly.
I know you probably rotate.
Like, I do. I do rotate everything just to kind of try everything out. Yeah. But I left them out. Don't worry about them. They are fine out in all kinds of weather. It's beautiful art glass, but it's also tough to be able to leave outside.
So we have two styles. Here's the beautiful dragonfly. And I love what Nancy was saying, how the artisans at Plow and Hearth made even the metal match back to each little critter. So here's the dragonfly, and then we have the butterflies. This is so pretty in this like purplish metal with the purple and pink. Really nice sizes, and pretty enough that if you want to put these indoors, you certainly can. Maybe you want to decorate a bathroom or put them on a wall in a little girl's room. but lovely for outdoors.
It is.
It's the way that you make your outdoor space feel like an outdoor living area.
It does. And notice when, you know, people come up to your home, it gives you that chance to kind of show off a little bit. This is someone that, you know, loves artistry, loves something unique and different. And well, I like it on the front door because it's got a narrow profile.
It's great on a door. So pretty. Instead of a wreath, maybe you do something like this. It is really awesome because, hey, even if you live in an apartment building, maybe, you know, your door doesn't go to the outside. Maybe this is what you put on the outside of your door in the hallway, right?
Great idea.
So, if you, especially if you live in an apartment building where there's lots of doors down the hall, it's easy to identify yours.
This will be your identifier.
The other thing, too, is, if you're thinking about putting this truly outdoors, you know, we never think twice about putting vases and artwork and everything on the inside of our house, but we don't often accessorize enough on the outdoors. And this is how you create these unique spaces. I feel like when you have an outdoor space that's really pretty, you've really just increased the square footage of your home because you're more apt to spend time out there and really use it.
Absolutely. And it's so nice to have this color. Right now our flowers are blooming and, you know, we're in the depths of summer, but pretty soon those will start fading. And this is something that'll hold its color. It'll be so pretty and it'll just let you know that summer is just around the corner.
It's awesome. And look how, I love, okay, if nothing else, just put it on that big tree in your yard. It's so cool.
Yes.
So thank you so much,
Nancy.
Thank you, Sandra. Well, that is going to do it for this 3-hour patio and garden clearance show. Go to QVC.